Well, my name is Jeremy Butler. I am 24 years old. I'm from the United States, Silver Spring, Maryland. And I'm here with the Peace Corps serving as an agricultural economics volunteer. I came here because I knew that I wanted to, you know, travel, but also, you know, make a difference. And whether it's be in the United States or another country, I saw the Peace Corps as a great opportunity to embody both of those goals while still traveling and serving at the same time. And I was placed in Tanzania, which has been a blessing. I've been here over a month with the rest of my Peace Corps friends, volunteers. And it's just, you know, it's been an experience of a lifetime so far in this month. You know, I've been learning a lot about agriculture, like bag gardens, you know, the different types of fruits and vegetables, and, you know, how to plant this and what's the best way to get the best production from these crops. Currently, right now, we're filling water bottles, you know, with sand, and, you know, I've been learning a lot about agriculture. Honestly, I did not have a background in agriculture, so this is a whole new experience for me, but I'm here for the journey, I'm here for the adventure, I'm here to learn. I'm in Tanzania, a new country, a new continent, learning new things and doing new things. So it's just been a blessing here. It's been a journey already, and I have 26 months left to go, but I'm ready for this journey that will be here in Tanzania. So, hey, Mungu akubariki. Hey.
Walking through the rain when you run under the sun.
Hi, my name is Claire, and I'm a Peace Corps volunteer in Tanzania. I'm here to show Tanzanians what I know about agriculture and have them show me what they know about agriculture.
Hello, my name is Liam. I'm with the Peace Corps. I'm an agriculture volunteer, and I'm here at SAT for 3 days to learn about sustainable agriculture. The reason I came to SAT was because they have provided the space and technical expertise for us to learn the most about sustainable agriculture in order to make the most out of our service and make the projects we do throughout service to be the longest lasting.
We're here at SAT today to learn about water security. So we are building a water catchment tank using recycled water bottles filled with sand as bricks. And we chose SAT because it is a great way to learn about sustainability in agriculture in Tanzania.
Get ready, yo!
And it's sold even this time, thousand miles away from your Africa.
Okay, so my name's Kerry. I'm from New York in the United States. I'm here with the Peace Corps. This is our fifth week in Tanzania, and we'll be staying here for 2 years, and we're each doing a different community development project. So here at SAT, we're learning a lot of different elements of sustainable agriculture. So mainly we came because of the amount of chickens that they have and the chicken system that they're running, because we heard that it's really impressive, so we want to learn from that. But we're also doing a water catchment system built out of recyclable bottles. This morning, we learned a little bit about different forms of water catchment, and we also worked on tree planting. And I think tomorrow we're gonna continue to learn, about different types of forms of animal husbandry. We're gonna learn about cows as well. And why SAT? We don't really know. I mean, Peace Corps brought us here. It's Peace Corps vetted them themselves, and they think that this is our first year here, so they think that they're going to be able to supplement the work we're doing at our other center. So far, I really like it. It's definitely really impressive. And I kind of wish I could come volunteer here instead of do the Peace Corps. But they have a really good facilities and resources and that we don't have at our other site. So it's a good way to learn. Try again and again and again.
Thousand miles away.